Hello, I'm M. Shiva Kumar, Assistant Professor, EC Department, Anurag University, Hyderabad. In this video, I'll explain you how to log in into Google Classroom using Gmail account. Go to Google Chrome browser, then click on Gmail account, then enter your username and password. Once Gmail appears, then at the right top corner, click on Google Apps. In Google Apps, you'll find many apps which are all integrated into the Google Classroom, and all these apps are called as G Suite. Then scroll down. When you come down, you'll find Google Classroom. If you do not find Google Classroom here, then you can click on More from G Suite Marketplace, and you can add into your apps. Now click on Classroom. Now when you click on Classroom, you will be directed towards the Google Classroom tab. Now in Google Classroom, as we are faculty teachers, we need to create classes. In order to create classes, click on plus sign at again right top corner. Right type corner, then click on create class. When you click on create class, you will be directed to add create class with class name, section, subject, room. Then add the class what you are teaching. I'm teaching BTech third BTech first sem, section C, subject MPMC, then room number. If you remember room number, you can add it as room number 403, E block 403, and click on create. It is taking some time to create the classroom. Once the class is created, now in this class we have four tabs. One is stream, classwork, people, grades. In stream is like a poster or a paper, a presentation paper, notice board. We can say it as a notice board. Whatever you write, it appears to student. Student can see all notices in this stream.